State Bank.
Hello everyone, it is great to be with you. And welcome to tonight's match between the Manly Warringah Seagulls and the Manly Warringah Seagulls. I'm Andrew Voss, and with me as always, Phil Gould.
I can't wait for this. Plenty has been said in the media leading up to this match. Both teams will be wanting to play for field position and they'll be wanting to get off to a solid start. It's going to be a very enjoyable game.
Game on here. Smith, Gillespie, there to field the kick. Can he get there? Breaks through. He was really galloping before the tackle. Lyons! It's the second tackle. Carroll, Innes, Roberts. Wrapped up on the 30-metre line. And now that is the third tackle. Innes! Powering through the defence. Find support. On play number four. Potter. Roberts. Good skill. And offload. Good play that. Offloading the ball. Here goes the last. Cliffy Lyons with a punt. Stewart doesn't make it to that ball on the fall. Puts the fend on. Massive hit. Kite. Look out. He's through the line. Lotmo! Big run and out of a tackle. Reach tackle three.
That's three.
Kite. King gets it away. Keeps the ball alive. Orford bursting through the line. Keeps going. The crowd here like that try. I'm pretty fond of it myself.
Some wonderful passing there. Keeping the ball alive. Beautiful skill. Clever play. That try will be a part of the end of season highlights.
Line 2 points. The Seagulls lead 6-0. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Lyon latches onto that kick. Kite through and into open space. Lyon! Two-man tackle is a strong one. There's the second. Orford. Good tackle. They reach tackle three. Wow! He's through the line. Now he stretches his legs. Finally brought to ground right on the 40-metre line. Kite! Referee signifies fifth tackle. King. With the break, the ref calls held. Last tackle play was a little disappointing. Time for a changeover. Hopawati. That's the first. Cutout ball. Innes. Superb tackle. Great defence.
Second tackle.
Carroll.
Held.
Third tackle the call. Hasler. Roberts. Gives him a pick, don't argue. Crashes past the defence. Fourth tackle. Potter. Cliffy Lyons. Tuvi. And this is the last tackle. Ridge, the punt. Stewart doesn't get the ball on the full. They just managed to get to him. Just short of the 40-metre line. Orford, King. On tackle number two, Menzies. Matt High. He breaks through the defence. They're closing the gap. Taken in the scrambling tackle. They're looking dangerous. Orford beats a tackle. Last tackle. That. This team is on a roll. Stewart beats a tackle. Man with a whistle says Hill. It's the last now. Stewart, the high ball. Captures that ball in goal. We will be off to the 20-metre line.
That's a good play from both sides. A good kick and well defended.
Smith, Gillespie. Boy, oh boy, what a run. Eventually tackled by the defence. Ridge. Carroll keeps going. Good tackle. Hasler darting from dummy half. Tackling in numbers here. Innes breaks through. He breaks through. He is in the clear. Halfway through the count. Hopewate. Roberts. Warringah are looking shaky. Roberts. Cotter offloads the ball, keeps it alive. And the pass has been picked off. They had them in a spot of trouble, but a little too eager there, and they've squandered a prime opportunity to put points on the board. Kite. Oh, he's through the line. Lyon beats a tackle. That's the third tackle. Orford breaks through. Not slow tackle. Maintaining their advantage in attack. Menzies. Matai. He breaks through. Keeps going. He's got defenders closing. Still trying to make meters as he's brought down after that good run. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Orford. Cliffy Lyons. Be careful with that bouncing ball. That tackle is connected right across his nose.
No, that's a lazy tackle.
Gone into touch. Ridge restarts play. Innes. That's one. Hopewate. Wrapped up. They will play it. That's the second tackle. Roberts. Cliffy. Lyons. Play continues after the offload. Unable to break through. Roberts. Innes. Effective tackle. That's the fourth. Hasler. Ridge. Strong tackle. Last tackle coming up. Cliffy. Lyons. Kicks. The ball is clear. This could be trouble. Good defensive play under pressure. They take the ball into custody. Kite. Stewart. And that's the second. Stewart. King. Does well to keep it alive. Is tackle number three. Menzies. Stewart beats a tackle. The defence is good, but the handling's terrible. Strong tackle. Carroll. Grab there. Kotter breaks through. He charges through. Ridge. Lyons. Roberts. That's the sort of tackle the fans come to see. Halfway through this set. Hopewate. Lyons. Hammered in the tackle. They roll forward again. Hasler decides to run from dummy half. Last tackle. Hopewate. Alfie Langer style kick. That is the perfect kick to the end goal. They'll get another set of six.
Beautiful tackle to trap the opposition. Got his team another shot at the try line.
There to field the kick. It looks like they're closing the gap. Cotter. Gillespie. Ridge. Tooby. A quarter of the game goal. Seized in the tackle. That's the third. Carroll. And they rattle his back teeth in that tackle. Ref says four. Roberts. Sucked in the defenders and still offload. Play continues after the offload.
Great pass.
Lyons. He's launched the high kick. Just says play on. So do I. Well, they were looking dangerous there, but a lapse in concentration and the pressure is off.
His hands let him down, and that will relieve the pressure.
Left shout, second tackle. Watmo. On tackle three. King. Orford. Keeps the ball alive. Just shoves off that tackle. Is in the clear. Whoa, it's almost knocked me out of a chair. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. King. Unstoppable. Breaks through the defence. Last tackle. Orford. He punts it. Ridge. Surprised he's careful with that bouncing ball. Carroll. There's a bit of whack in that tackle. Second tackle there. Cotter. That is tackle number three. Flawed in that tackle. That is tackle number four completed. Innes. He breaks through the defence. Look at the athlete stretching his legs. Eventually taken to ground. Lyons puts boot to ball. It's a race. This could be trouble. Shut down in that tackle. That's tackle one. Menzies. And there is the second tackle. Watmo. Clear through that tackle. The manly Warringah Sea Eagles. Now up the loose ball. Cutting out his teammates. Perry. The defensive line. Stretched to breaking point. He reached tackle number four. Good skill. And offload. Fifth tackle now. Lyon. Punting. Doesn't make it to that ball on the fall. Gillespie breaks through. They play the ball, he dashes from dummy half. One-handed offload. Reach tackle three. Ridge slips the pass. I like that, he's kept it alive. Cotter powering through the defence. That's tackle four. Lyon. Strong tackle. That's tackle five. Ridge. And up she goes. Stewart takes it in the end goal. The restart to come.
Very good football from both sides. Good kick pressure and well diffused.
He restarts with a tap. Ballon.
That's zero.
Menzies. He's like the meat in the sandwich in that two-man tackle. That's the first tackle. Matt Hyde. Williams. Second tackle up. Stewart. Running support inside. Well, that's poor play. Forward pass. Cliffy. Lyons. Gardner. Ridge. Strong defense. Lyons. Powering his way through the defence. Open pasture, and there's daylight in front of him. He's tackled there, but he's made good ground. Reach tackle three. Hopewati. Still a couple of tackles left here. Roberts. Carroll slips the pass. Hasler.
Go on.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Carroll. Orford evades that tackle. First tackle up. Stewart. King. There's the second. Matt Hyde. He breaks straight through the defence. Good play there. Offloading the ball. Good tackle there. Halfway through this set. Matt Hyde. Tackle reform aid there. Three signifies fifth tackle. Orford with a punt. It's in the clear. This could be danger. Will breathe a big sigh of relief. That was looking touch and go for a moment. Carroll! Stopped by the defence. On tackle two. Innes. That's the third. Roberts. Cliffy Lyons. We reach play number four. Roberts. Innes. Last tackle now. Cliffy Lyons gets a kick in. And the race is on. Lyon doesn't get the ball on the fall. Perry. Second of six tackles there. Watmo gets it away. Ballon. Ball still alive. There's the offload. Lyon. Awkward looking tackle and he'll be penalised for going high.
Dear, oh dear. Just no concentration.
That ball, it is into touch. There's the tap. Mattai. Stewart. The Manly Warringah Seagulls. There it is. Second try of the match.
A very good try scored here. Well played.
It is there.
The Manly Warringah Sea Eagles have been a pleasure to watch tonight. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
The Sea Eagles lead 12-0 here. Kicks long. Orford latches onto that kick. King shrugs off the tackle. That was easy. Perry Lyon. Tane there. That's tackle number two right there. King. That is tackle number three. Orford. Mattai. William. He breaks through. Stretches out. Here is trouble. Maintaining their advantage in attack. Final tackle. Let's see what they do. Orford has the job of putting in the punt. And they've managed to get to the ball. Nearly half time. Eventually tackled by the defence. Innes! That's two. Here's a run from dummy half. Effective tackle. On tackle number three. Roberts. Cliffy Lyons. Shaken up by a two-man tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Roberts. Innes. And this is the last tackle. Cliffy Lyons. Kicks! They're sprinting to get to the ball. Dicey stuff. Stewart doesn't get the ball on the fall. That's the halftime hooter. Lyon Bell! That's the first half done and dusted. Well, there you have it. The first half here is the 2-2. King, there to field the kick. Menzies. Here's a run from dummy half. It's the second tackle. King. Floored by the tackle. And now that is the third tackle. Lyon. Still a couple of tackles left here. Bell. Robertson. Find support. Ballon. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Lyon gets a kick away. The ball is clear. This could be trouble. Ridge picks up the ball. Roberts. Cossack. They will play it. That's the second tackle. Carroll. Tuvi. Smith. Gillespie. And you'll find that's the third tackle. Carroll offloads the ball, and the pass has been hijacked. Did well in that run, but now it's ended. King. Halfway through this set. Watmo smashes into them. There's the fourth tackle. Lyon. Robertson! Real force in this defence. Last tackle. They've got to come up with something. He's ruled offside. They'll look to find the line from this penalty. And it's gone out. Back underway with a tap. Gartner. Smith. Gillespie. What a fend. Remind me not to get in his way. Kosov. Carroll. Oh! He's through the line. Kosov. Gillespie. Crashes past the defence. Picked off from the tackle. That's the third. Sekaris. Decides to run from dummy half. Ref says four. They reach the last tackle of the set. Ridge. That's an Alfie Langer style kick. The grubber. Lyon. Careful with that bouncing ball. That's tackle one. Perry. And that's the second. Bell. Does well to keep it alive. Nice low tackle. That's the third tackle. That's the fourth. Bell. Stewart. Keeps the ball alive. Wrapped up in the tackle. Here goes the last. Bell. Strikes that one. It'll be a race. Who will get to it first? Hopawadi. On the bounce, has the ball. Roberts! Blows past the defence. Beats a tackle. He breaks through the defence. Defenders closing the gap. Manly Warringah are looking shaky. Carroll! They roll forward again. Lions! And there it is. First try of the match for the Sea Eagles, and that relieves a little bit of pressure.
The Sea Eagles have scored a very good try here. Nicely executed.
Straight over the black dot.
That will give this team's confidence a tremendous boost. Now they need a good set from the kickoff. Get to the kick and apply some pressure on the opposition.
The Manly Warringah Sea Eagles lead 12-6 here. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Tuvi gathers it. Carroll brushes off the defence. Taken to ground, but not before he's had a good run. Ridge! On tackle number two. Carroll. Cliffy. Lyons. Classic tackle. On tackle three. Kosov. Wrapped up on the 30-metre line. On tackle four. Carroll. Just steams past the defence. He's like the meat in the sandwich in that two-man tackle. Cliffy. Lyons. Punts it. It's a race. This could be trouble. Stewart doesn't make it to that ball on the fall. Eventually taken to ground. Robertson! And they seize him. That's the second.
Second tackle.
Lyon. That is tackle number three. Watmo gets his hands free and offloads. Ballard passes it forward. Ridge. That's tackle number one. Gartner. Cliffy. Lyons. Second tackle there. Kosov. Carroll. Baby, where's the loving in that tackle? Halfway through this set. Lyons. One-handed offload. Keeps it alive. tackling in numbers here. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Carroll keeps going. Carroll breaks straight through the defence. Last tackle. Lions keeps it low with a grubber kick. The Seagulls gather up the loose ball. Nice low tackle. Tackle one completed. Stewart shoves off that tackle. And tackle two. Orford, look at that, rushes through the tackle. Met front on. King, Watmo. King. He breaks through. Wrapped up on the 30-meter line. There's the fourth tackle. Stewart, Bell. He just bends off the defence. He breaks straight through the defence. And this is the last tackle. Lyon with a punt. It's in the clear. This could be danger. Under a lot of pressure right in front of their own goal line, but they did well. 2V. Breaking his way through the line. Stretches his legs. Here's trouble. Halfway through this set. Kosser with an offload. Gillespie. Final support inside. That is tackle number four completed. 2V. Five tackles. Ridge. He punts it. Williams doesn't get the ball on the full. Wrapped up on the 30-meter line. Second of six tackles there. Williams. That's a good ball and all tackle. Ref shouts third tackle. King. Watmo. Watmo with the break. Still a couple of tackles left here. Stewart. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Bell launches a kick. And the race is on. Hapawati surprised. He's careful with that bouncing ball. Kosser. Ridge. Good strength to get through that one. Two defenders drive in to make the tackle. That's tackle number two. Kosser. Disappointing that. A forward pass. Stewart breaks through. That's legal. It's fine, but it's a battering tackle. King. Referee calls held. Strong defense here. Perry. Running into some solid defense. Lyon Robertson. That's tackle four. Lyon, Perry, Stewart. That strong defense. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Lyon. There's a bit of whack in that tackle. First tackle up. Hill. He breaks through. He's in open space. Good tackle. Three is the call. Oh, super tackle. Four. Gartner. Submit. Gillespie. Good skill. And offload. Last tackle coming up. Hancock. Punts. Stewart doesn't get the ball on the fall. Nice work. Brushes off the defence. He's beaten one. He's beaten two. Bell. Powers through the defence. Is in the clear. Stewart Robertson. Doggett defence there. They reach tackle three. Stewart Bell. Heavy tackle that. Maintaining their advantage in attack. Perry. Watmo. Stewart. Powering his way through the defence. He's in the clear. King.
Go on.
That's tackle five. Lyon will test them out with his grubber kick. That's the first. Kosser Ridge. Second tackle up.
Two.
Nick Gillespie.
He's held.
Halfway through the count. Cotter. And he's through the line. This could be trouble. The attack coming in waves. Carroll Lyons. The ref calls held. Last tackle now. Innes with a punt. Stewart picks up the loose ball. Keeps going. Bell. He charges through. Look at the athlete stretching his legs. They're looking dangerous. Stewart Robertson. Brought down right next to the sideline. This team is on a roll. Stewart. Bell. Bursting through the line. Offloads the ball. Pass was knocked down, but it'll still be play on. Contained in that tackle. Smith. Gillespie.
Sedaris.
Powerful tackle. Two-man job, that one. That's the second tackle. Cotter. Carroll. Wrapped up by that tackle. Unable to break through. Brushes off the defence with ease. There's some real feeling in this defence. Fourth tackle. Carroll. Smith. Gillespie. That's fifth tackle in my book. Cliffy Lyons gets a kick in. The ball is clear. This could be trouble. Doing well under pressure. That could have been trouble. Orford. King. That's two. And now that is the third tackle. King gives him the big don't argue.
He's held.
That's the fourth.
Fourth tackle.
Watmo. Perry. Sucked in the defenders and still offload. Oh, this is good stuff. Great offload. Orford. He punts it. It'll be a race. Who will get to it first? Well, that was looking dangerous, but they kept their heads and they take possession. Innes. He's been hit hard. There's the second. Carroll finds support. Good tackle. We'll find that's the third tackle. Outstanding tackle. The two of them in it. Tackle four made there. Cotter. Last tackle. Able to take that catch. Tackle. Lyon Perry. That's powerful defense. That's the third. Stewart. Bell. Ref says four. Stewart. Lyon breaks through. He offloads. Well, how did he do that? A one-handed offload. Last tackle. They've got to come up with something. Lyon. They're sprinting to get to the ball. Dicey stuff. Keeps going. The scrambling defense get him at the end of the run. Roberts. Carroll. Powering through the defense. He is in the clear. Cotter. Roberts. Defense has prevented an offload. That is tackle number three. Gillespie. Cotter. Stunned by the tackle. They roll forward again. Roberts. 2B. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Ridge. The punt. Keeps going. Perry. Lyon. Through the line. Now he stretches his legs. And the pass has been picked off. Gartner. Breaks through the line. He's caught them napping. Big run. He's tackled after making good meters. 2B. Gillespie slips a pass away. Finds the inside man. Look out, he's caught them napping. There it is. Second try of the match for Manly Warringah.
I enjoyed that try, Andrew. Excellent lead up, and in the end, finished up by a superb piece of individual play.
It's golden point, first score away. With a long kickoff. Smith, Gillespie, there to field the kick, stretches his legs, here's trouble, breaks through. Red. Ines, Roberts, Gus, that is a beautiful tackle. Halfway through this set, Hopewate, Ines, still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here.
Gus,
darting from dummy half. They reach the last tackle of the set, Lions, with a torpedo punt. It's in the clear. This could be danger. Good defensive play under pressure. They take the ball into custody. He's brought to ground. Just short. King. Two in the tackle. That does the job. Halfway through the count. Menzies. Man with a whistle says hell. They continue to roll forward. Orford. I like that. He's kept it alive. Stewart. Unstoppable. Breaks through the defence. Can he get there? This will be close. Orford looks to the post and pulls the trigger. And that kick is out of here. It's out on the full. Ridge. Starts the play with a tap.
Six.
Cotter. Ridge. Defence zeroes in. It's a big tackle. Carroll. Lions. Strong defence.
Six.
Out of dummy half. And that's the third tackle. And a couple of tackles left here. Carroll. Lions. 2B, arms are free, and there's the offload. Lions, just one to go in the set. Ines puts boot to ball. It's a race. This could be trouble. Shows some urgency getting to the loose ball. Oh, less tackle that. Perry breaks through, lines up with a run. Wriggles free in the tackle, and he's offloaded. Quick to get to the loose ball. Reach tackle three. Watmo! There's the fourth tackle. King just steams past the defence. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Orford. And the race is on. Beats a tackle. He's got defenders closing. Carroll keeps going. Smashed by the defence. Lions. Roberts keeps going. The defence, they prevent an offload. Halfway through this set. Ines, Hopewate, gets it away. Does well, there's an offload. Keeps it alive. That's tackle four. Hopewate. Final tackle, let's see what they do. Lions, tries his luck with a kick. Breaks through. Menzies. They're still playing golden point. If there's no score now, it'll end in a draw.
Wow.
And we begin the second period of extra time. Lions. Latches onto that kick. Johnson. Nice tackle. Ballon. Reach tackle three. Stewart. Lyon. Slips the pass. Ballon. Reach tackle four. Lyon. That's tackle five. Bell. Punting. It's in the clear. This could be danger. Ridge picks up the ball. Carroll. Cosser. Toobie. Keeps going. Stonewall defence. Reach tackle three. Gartner. Breaks through the line. Now he's in the clear. The attack coming in waves. Hill. Out of a tackle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Ridge kicks this. Oh, look at how high it is. Captures that ball in goal. We will be off to the 20-metre line.
A very good kick. And the player did well to defuse the situation as well.
Ballon. Watmo. Perry. A tackle we even felt in the commentary box. Orford. Menzies. Matai. Outstanding tackle. Halfway through this set. Williams. Menzies. Still a couple of tackles left here. King. Perry. Oh, that's a tackle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Lyon has the job of putting in the punt. Carroll. Toobie. Look out. He's through the line. Carroll. Cotter. Reach tackle three. Lyons. Sucked in the defenders and still offload. Oh, that is a good pass in the tackle. Referee spot on with that knock-off.
That's just poor hands. A simple lack of concentration.
Stewart. Breaks through. Orford. Watmo. Great defence here. King. Lyon. Great defence. Runs into some solid defence. Robertson. And this is the last tackle. Lyon with a puck. Ridge. Picks up the football. And that'll be all there's time for. Let's hear from Phil Gould.
We have a stalemate here. No team was able to take this game by the scruff of the neck. Both teams had their chances, but in the end, I think the draw was a fair result. Plenty for both sides to work on.
Well, I'm disappointed we didn't get a result. I think we should have played until we had a winner. Anyway, not to worry. See you next time.